Severson gets it into Perreault. Back at the line for Pionk. The shot, save, rebound, score! The Pionk shot, the big rebound off the right pad, right onto the stick of Jack Roslovic. And the Jets have cut into the lead. It's now a 4-2 game.
So there's the puck support from Appleton. The puck goes to Perreault, and right away he just kicks that one wide. Pionk to the net. And there's the rebound. Jack Roslovic, who gets the puck back after entering the zone clean.
Jack Roslovic, 2-on-1 with Morrissey. Morrissey with Roslovic headed to the net. Morrissey the shot, the rebound, score! Jack Roslovic, Winnipeg Jets go bang, bang, and have a 4-2 lead.
Not gonna throw this puck away. He streaks down, head up, he's aware the entire time. The defender sliding to take that puck away. He toe drags it out of danger. He gets the shot and he elects correctly. To me, there's the shot, a rebound. He follows it up, doesn't give up on the play. And Jack Ross.
Roslovic to the net. Save, rebound, scores! Jack Roslovic. Power play goal.
1-1. Took the entire 2 minutes up. Now the second unit. It's even awkward to say this is a second unit. They earned it. I'll tell you what, all over the puck. Chance, recovery, and Jack Roslovic grabs it and gets to the nasty. On the second opportunity, he gets the puck up and over.
Quick shot by Kopp. Rebound! Vasilevskiy save on the short side. Center score! Jack Roslovic, Vasilevskiy thought he had it. And Andrew Kopp gets it to the front of the net, and Jack Roslovic has the Jets in front 2-1.
To the net, you don't score it, and you retrieve it. Recover it. Look how fast Blake Wheeler moves his feet, address two defenders to him. Someone's got to be open. Get the puck to the interior of the ice, and on a partial line change, Andrew Kopp is down low, makes a nice play.
Roslovic, here comes Wheeler. On man rush. Wheeler in front of it. Roslovic scores! Blake Wheeler gets stopped. Jack Roslovic, the trailer, finds the puck, puts it to the back of the net, and the Jets are up 4-1.
And then Blake Wheeler does a good job. He starts on the defensive side of Evander Kane and watch the patience on the toe drag. He outweighs Couture. Couture makes a great play in the defensively with his stick. And then Jack Roslovic, the timing was absolutely perfect, stays onside, and then follows the play up in that second layer, pounces on an opportunity.
The NHL. Jets desperate for points. Third period, they're down by two. Pass! They score! They get one back. Terrific passing by the Jets. Jack Roslovic cuts the lead in half.
Starts so with the speed of Ehlers. Penetrates that zone. A smart play back to the point. And then there's that seam pass. Tucker Poolman, he's going to sell the shot. Finds that open seam on the side, and Roslovic, he was
into the slot. It comes for Ehlers. Ehlers turns, fire, score! Jack Roslovic with the tip on the floor from Nikolaj Ehlers.
You have to rely on it being ugly. Look at from overhead. Four Carolina Hurricanes up high, now three above the top of the circles, and watch Ehlers retreat, pull them out. Wisely net front is Jack Roslovic planted there, and this is how you score against teams that are really stingy in the defensive zone. Take the eyes away from the goaltender.
Double it off to the corner, on for Adam Lowry. Lowry in for Roslovic, scores! Jack Roslovic!
Shot. Roslovic comes into the game with one goal in his previous 19. This is onside. It's a perfect pass, and Roslovic makes no mistake. It's really interesting sometimes how a change
of the line. Anthony Beteta will play it back down low. Spezza has a stick break, goes to the bench, and Neil Pionk comes out. Matthew Perreault steals, shot, score! Jack Roslovic gets goals in
34 seconds after the goaltending change. A turnover by Chernak off the goal line, and Matthew Perreault finds Jack Roslovic. Roslovic was robbed earlier.
It's out of the box, but the pass hit the linesman. Nico gets it in front. They score! Roslovic makes it 1-0 Winnipeg.
Long pass to Nico. He tries to feed it through the first time, and it gets picked off. And then it gets turned back around. Nico gets a second shot at it, and this time he doesn't make a mistake on that one. He gets it right feathered over to Roslovic, and he buries this on the stick side. Binnington tries to come out and challenge it right there, across and shuffle.
Kulikov with the puck, goes wide, shoots, off the glove, they score on the rebound! It's Roslovic again!
Roland launched long passes, they try another one right there, but it doesn't get through this time. Winnipeg does a nice job of getting in the way, turning the puck over, and then reattacking the Blues. And it's Roslovic again, as he just kind of cruises through the slot area after he drops this puck. He gets finished off by Brouwer, but Brouwer's fixing his visor, and he allows Roslovic
for points and assists, and he has matched his career high for goals. Appleton takes it wide. Appleton with a Jets goal in this game, his fourth of the year.
With speed, a kick wide from Roslovic. Where does he go? Right to the net. Bodies outnumbering your opponents, and again, just like the first goal from Beaulieu, load a high, get to the net, shoot the puck, hope for a bounce, and again, evidence of scoring the right way against a team that is being very stingy with speed.